This template is focused on helping you as a sales manager achieve four main goals. 1. Track and monitor sales. You can track and monitor all your sales to know exactly what stage they're currently in. 2. Track team performance. You can monitor your team members' performance, both individually and as a team, to identify who is excelling and who might need additional support. 3. Strategize to meet goals. You'll always know where you stand in the current month and how far you are from your goal. This allows you to strategize accordingly to meet your target by the end of the month. 4. Analyze financials. You can analyze the financials involved, not only for the sales you won, but also for the ones you lost. This helps you understand how much more revenue you could have made and what open sales you still have the potential to convert. And all of that is projected by month and by quarter, so you know whether your strategies are giving results or if you need to change them. These functionalities are organized into four main tabs in the template: the sales pipeline, the team dashboard, the operational dashboard, and the sales dashboard. The sales pipeline tab is a highly customizable tab that allows you to select exactly the sales you want to monitor by using the filters at the top. You can also choose the information you want to display in the cards in the pipeline. To customize this, go to the Fields tab within the Pipeline Display section and select the fields you want to show and visualize in the pipeline. The Sales Funnel tab. This is the core of the template where all sales data is housed. Based on the fields you've chosen, you can decide which ones will appear in the pipeline and get a preview in the Fields tab. You can also monitor specific stages of your sales process to ensure nothing is overlooked. Team dashboard. The dashboard focuses on individual and team performance. You can see if your team members are meeting their goals, how many sales they are winning or losing, and how they compare to each other. This side-by-side comparison helps you quickly identify top performers and those who may need additional support. Operational dashboard. This dashboard provides immediate insights into the current month's performance and allows you to filter by month and year. You can see how sales are distributed across different stages and the total sales volume. Additionally, you can track where your sales are coming from and analyze the conversion rates for different service types, helping you identify the most effective strategies. Sales dashboard. This dashboard covers all financial aspects, including goals, closed sales, lost sales, and monthly distributions. To access all of these dashboards, enter customer details and sales data in the Sales Funnel tab. You'll also input sales goals by salesperson and by month to automatically compare these against actual sales. Understanding the concepts of won and lost sales is crucial for calculating your win rate, your loss rate, and overall progress towards your goals. In the Sales Funnel tab, define the status of each sale as won, lost, or any other status you choose. To consider a sale as won or lost, follow these two steps. Define the status as won or lost, and enter the close date to signal when the sale was actually closed. Only by completing these steps will a sale be considered won or lost. Otherwise, it remains an open sale with the potential to be closed. By utilizing this template, you can streamline your sales management process, make data-driven decisions, and ultimately drive more revenue. Thank you for watching.